What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Not you! He's there! On him!
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Where do you think you're going?
Wait. Stand up, runner! Cover all the angles.
Eccolo! There! Lorenzo! Porca vacca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
So there won't be enough of you left to bury! Thank you.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.